going, you know?
Trees are catching now.
There you go. Oh yeah. Three small trees behind it. Oh, they're doing some good now. Pushing it out.
They might have guys in the front though. That's why I told them to come back.
Yeah, but
just
yeah,
it looks like you're pushing out those fire in the window.
Thank you.
here for a while. You guys town?
Top long shot question. You guys, by any chance, go to that fatal accident in Maple, Cordell, all the time? Somebody from town's way. Goes no further.
I couldn't try to see. I can down burn and I can't go.
I thought it was going to be blown out.
And then maybe first hand got a little bit of it.
This is going right through the whole fucking thing. You know they're going to be on the second door. It's going to be too hot for them. It's a big house.
They said it was vacant from the beginning.
Well, it's occupied.
Is it?
But nobody's home.
Oh, they wouldn't say it was vacant. You know,
there's some beautiful pools in that. It's like $180,000 house.
No, I know it.
I was going to blow off for standby, and I think you said Mike was safe.
You got lines in the front door. Butch.
What?
They got lines in the front door.
Yeah, I'm surprised. They must be on the second floor.
Look at those windows.
It's a little dark at the top there.
They're up there. Look at that. See that? They're in there.
I'm just wondering if it's under the attic yet. If it ain't in the attic, they're going to get lucky.
They're in that section there. Now, if they're in there, they're probably...
They should be holding it.